Okay, so I've started this picture. And just put the mountains in with just taking some blues across the top. And now I want to do a tree line. And I'm going to take, what have I done with my paints? Okay, so I'm going to do some lime and pinata. And some moss. See what I can sort of give a background here to the go in and just put the color in, sort of a background here for the the woods. Using moss. And lime. Pinata. I really like pinata lime. It's a very good color for a lot of pine trees especially. And the moss is probably very good for fur. And that's what we have here. Lots of fur and so you have a tree line. Field going up to a tree line, and then a little alcohol in my paint, my ink drying out. Okay, now I've got my deer here where he's I drew it in and masked it. Didn't really need to mask it, but I didn't want to lose where he was, so it's just sort of there to help me. I have a creek coming in here. I've got drawn in, but I ended up putting the colors over it. So next. What next is the question? Okay, this is my I'm going to try this. Not sure how I'm gonna do this. I'm just gonna need to. What colors do I need? GB8 would be good. Possibly. Where is GB8? Ochre. To look at what color I want to use for this. Here is my picture. Very poor resolution, but got a lot of very light straw colors. This is another picture off the web that has a similar scene here. GB1 would be good. GB1, GB. Okay. I think I'm gonna get GB1. See where that goes. If I can find it. GB8. Here it is. Trying to get execute this. I'm trying to figure out the best way to do this. I'm not sure. Just experimenting. Let me think. Where are those? Whole thing is an experiment for sure. Let me see, this is where my, get rid of that. Man, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, let's see. No, I want to do that. Okay, so now I want to take that and just do like a too far away to do a lot of detail work on it. So I'm just trying to get the feeling here. I think I didn't start that soon enough. Okay, so I'm gonna do some yellows. Where that came from, really. just about right. So I'm getting the feel of the, trying to get the feel of grass here in a very far off landscape. It's not close, so I can't really do detail work here. Just got to really try to some, a lot of variation here. What is going to be? Just a lot of variation here, so it's a really good opportunity to use a lot of variation. I'm using an aqua brush. Put some alcohol into it, and it's working very well for this process. To be careful not to get too much of it. What this I'm getting a feeling here of grass. That's nice, that's working well. Feeling just working great. Just working really well for this feeling. Not wanting much. Somehow a little green got mixed in there, but sort of alright. It was an accident, but I think it works well for what. Okay, so I'm trying to do really short strokes because this is not close at all. So I've got to do a really feeling of not the detail, but the feeling of it. Too much coming out. Oh, I don't know where that came from. No idea. Thing here. Yes, it's like. See though. At least make it look something like how that got in there. is
take a walk.
Okay.
You're welcome to come if you want to.
I'm not gonna come right now.